This is a cat camel. So what Asia's gonna do here is tilt her pelvis forward and take a deep breath at the bottom of the movement, hold for a second, and then let that air out and tilt her pelvis all the way back, rounding her spine at the top. I'm gonna go ahead and do it again. Deep breath in, tilt the pelvis forward. You should feel a stretch in the abs. And then we're gonna blow it out around our back to feel that stretch back over here. This is called cat camel.